again. Play a bit of World of Warplanes. Hopefully it works this time. I'm really hoping it does, because, you know, these are pretty cool games. Yeah. I love this stupid one. Oh gosh, I just love it. Oh wow. Kind of makes you want to be in some of these battles. I know, like, the danger is pretty high and I don't like going on ships, but it is amazing. This might annoy some people, but to be honest, the old warships, like in the Napoleonic Wars, a lot more fire and smoke, and, you know. I mean, sure, these ones have got less cannons, but much stronger guns, I should say, not cannons. But, you know, in the Napoleonic ones, you've got massive fiery gunpowder. Explosions, got about 100 cannons in one ship, like in HMS. What is it called? HMS Victoria. Some sort of ship like that. Yeah. These ones have got quite a bit of them. But not as many as 100, per se. I know it's quite a leap. Oh, I could have pressed any key. Just skip. One thing I don't find realistic about these crashes is the utter chaos. You'd think there'd be people running around the deck trying to these lifeboats and, you know, being all scared and that. But no, it's just that there's not even a lifeboat being launched or anything. It's just the ship sinking. But anyways, that's a problem. I really like the island. I don't really enjoy the Iceland. What's it? Oh my gosh. Oh good, it's islands. I like this one. Let me quickly just turn up the audio so it's not on mute. Blah, blah, blah. See, that's why. 6 now, not much better, but anyways. Right here, we're already starting to engage, I suppose. See, look, this is what I like. But I'm in World of Warplanes. World of Tanks. You you fire there, if you hit one of those houses, they would be destroyed. Nope, not in this game. Not in this game at all. I'm just gonna... gonna try and make it full screen for you guys. I think it stopped the noise.
Could be something in the speakers. Don't know. It's
very strange for the computers. Oh jeez, opening shots have been taken on. Oh, there's engagement going on over there. We try to blow that ship to hell. Rightio. Don't see any attempting to hit me. Oh, I'm not even in the battle area. Oh, there's one that I can hit. I'm really kind of out in the open over here. Yeah, it's a nasty little one that I'm about to fire upon. Probably a nasty little French ship. Oh, there's another nasty little thing. Ugh. I found out that I've known this quite a while, if you go like straight on at them, I took this tactics from the Stuka dive bombers. The reason why they were designed, well, not only the Stukas, but they're the most famous dive bomber. The reason why the dive bombers were designed in general was to bomb anti-aircraft guns, and that so they were. And the guns could not fire high up, so loads of other people probably have taken this method from me already. Oh well, made it before me. But if you do like this to a ship, it's actually harder for them to shoot at you than if you're on your side, obviously, because unfortunately, the only drawback with this is you can only fire one set of cannon, guns at the same time, and if you're always like this, you could just hit them. Oh, this idiot's gonna try and take shelter from his dead comrade. Ah, yes. No. Is anyone on my tail? Oh, nope. About there's a couple of nasty little American ships. But I suppose also in a way it does actually help you aim in a smaller area, kind of. I mean, like, yeah, but it's then again not like directly, but it is a lot better if you like direct. You can't fire back all three of us. Oh, there's another nasty little thing over here. must be careful I don't hit this thing. Uh oh. What is F? Oh, there's another nasty little thing over here. I'm just that clicker guy who, when playing games like this, just constantly clicking. Thing on here. He is missing me quite a bit. Oh, by the way, all of my Christian viewers, happy Easter, to all the other ones, I suppose. Have a nice day. It is Easter right now. Okay, right. I really want to get more into this battle. But the enemy's nowhere near our base. Oh wow, there's one of them against two of us. I won't be able to get over there quick enough. Oh, we've won. Yes, boys and girls. We won. Dee 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 dee. La 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 la. Wow, I got spotted, set on fire, two destroyed, one increased in targets. So I hit the 46 targets. And I destroyed two ships. I set on fire one, and I was spotted by one. Five non-penetration, and 41 penetration. Wow, it's pretty good. Let's go back to port. Excuse me. Right here, let's go. I just go back to port. New ship is available. If it's the Dresuden, Dresuden, can I get it? I don't know how to say it. Dresden. Oh wow. Oh, that is a premium ship. What the common, the UK, I just see some of them. Obviously the Dreadnought is like a taller thing. It's Edinburgh. Impassable. Furious, Icarus, Devonshire, Queen Elizabeth. Oh, there's King George. Yes.
I have a model of the King George, and if I remember correctly, it's about a meter long. I have to. If you're watching this, Rhombus, please put in the comments. I mean, you know it's a. It's, I've not seen it in person, but apparently it's quite big. Alright. Let us see that.
happen to get a South African ship, that would be quite cool. So we have 15 minutes. This one. On battle. Warm battle. Oh, I don't like the purple one. It's not nice. Fine, flooding. Hit points. Shields destroyed. Train with me. Am I the only one like this in the ship? For winter battle, let us start. They're all my comrades. Let me fire upon the one. Oh, I have been warned. Oh, look, there are aircraft. I want to hit one of those houses and I want them destroyed if I hit them. But... oh my gosh. Help, 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 help. I'm going to go under the cover of my teammates who I attempted to destroy. So team kill is on. Can't really fight back because they're quite far away. No, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Oh no, he's under fire as well. I'm gonna pop round over here. Attempt to give them a nasty little surprise. Bro, we're really under attack. He's gonna ram into me, isn't he? No. That was one of the first ones. Well, let us observe the poor ship. Oh, that's a marshal. Yeah, this is my poor one. Rest in pieces. See what I mean? There's like no crew running about the deck. There's no, what you call it, lifeboats and that. There's nothing. I'll just go have a look at the zeppelin over here. And the poor inhabitants of a town that I was attempting to destroy. Not even on that island, I thought they would, but anyway. Where are the inhabitants of that little town thing that I was trying to destroy? Ah, yeah, they are. They've got a ship over here. Why aren't you helping in the battle, you idiots? Is no one even here? It's a ghost. Well, mind you, of course there won't be anyone over here. If they dare show up their face, they'll probably be pounded by me. There was a little... Oh, there we go. Aeroplane. Ah, do you see little idiots running about, manning the airplane? I swear, if I was over there and there was a massive battle going on, I would get into one of those planes just fly off. That's just me in general. Again, no inhabitants of the town. These poor people don't even have a boat. Well, they live. There's the zeppelin. Okay, I'm gonna see how long. Okay, we've accepted port. I'm gonna just go to back to port and abandon this one. Shall I see if I can fight another battle? Yes. Go join the Discord server. Want. Not gonna lie, that is a pretty cool. One. Signals. Which one should I put? There's that one, that one. Little old Yankee. What is this one? I'm undergoing speed trials. You know, running into danger. Fire's gaining. Zulu Hotel. How much DVDs do I have over here? Purchase a blue. What the hell? New access. Okay. You now have access to containers. And how do I get doubloons? Oh, this is, you know, money. Oh, okay. So if I put on the German one. And I put on is
Research. Yes.
I believe it or not. Protect our seed. A little bit better than the original one, but anyway,
I probably have no minions anyway. Oh wow, still got 2 million.
Yeah, I might just play a little bit more Naval 1918, with this. But you know what? For now, kids, goodbye.